Hello and welcome. In this tutorial, we will be using Excel 2013's pivot table to construct a histogram for salary. Begin by making sure your cursor is on one of the titles. This ensures that Excel automatically highlights all the data when we click pivot table. So click on Insert, Pivot Table, click OK. Now we're on a different sheet with pivot table tools. Since we're working with salary, drag salary into the rows field, drag salary into the values field as well. You can see because we have interval data, Excel calculates the sum of salary. We want frequencies here, that is count. So right click on any of these values under the sum of salary column and select summarize values by count. So you can see it's showing us the counts for each of these observations. But we want to group them, we want frequencies. So right click on any of the values under row labels and click group. By default, Excel chooses the smallest value as the starting point and the largest as the ending point. And it also gives you some value for your increments or class intervals. So you can change these values to your liking. I'm just going to click OK. Now we have a frequency distribution for the data. To obtain the histogram, we click on the Analyze tab and we want pivot chart. You can see Excel gives us the column chart here. Just click OK to select it. And then this looks more like a bar chart. So let's go to Design and click on Quick Layout. And then choose the one that looks more like a histogram here. We can add boundaries to this by right-clicking and selecting Outline and then going for Automatic. So now we have boundaries. And if you like, you can change the titles. And that's your histogram. And that's how to use pivot table in Excel to construct a histogram.